Oh, yeah, yo, Ren, you ready to do this shit?
Yeah, Dre, let's rip shit up.
Hey, yo, Yellow Boy, why don't you kick me one of them funky-ass beats?
Yo, we got my homeboy Eazy-E in the house.
Compton's definitely in the house. Yo, Ren, what we gonna call this shit? Tell him what your name is?
Yeah, something like that.
All right, well, let's kick this shit on the one. Kick it.
Back by the man that was big as fuck. Because you was the public, you should know what's up. Compton's in the house was more than gold. It was a hit, cause it was based on some crazy shit. So a final conclusion has been permitted. Punks made us a target and knew that we hit it. But that was a part of showbiz.
Hey, yo, homeboy, what you tell him what your name is?
Well, for the record, it's Ren, and for the street, it's villain. And strapped with a gat, it's more like Matt Dillon on Gunsmoke. But not a man of the law, I'm just the baddest motherfucker that you ever saw. See, I peep, and then I creep on a fool. Get my blood pressure high, but still stay cool. Nigga grave for the nigga looking up to me. That really had the nerve that he could fuck with me. Who was the man in the mask while I was waiting to act? You know it's MC Ren, kicking mucho ass. Getting respect in showbiz. Hey yo, homeboy,
what's up?
Why don't you tell him what your name is?
Trey, the motherfucking doctor. Bitch hopper, the sucker motherfucker stopper. Back with a vocal track, that's the fresh one. So now, let's get the motherfucking session going. Flowing, it's time to start throwing rhymes. So keep in mind all the suckers I'm blowing. Cause I'ma start showing the time. Never saying I'm the best, I'm just going for mine. Unlike a lot of suckers who claim they're getting busy, when the records only make good frisbees. You need to quit running off the mouth, stop and think before you put some whack bullshit out. It's not difficult, in fact it's kinda simple, to create something funky that's original. You either talking about the place to be, who you are, what you got, or about a suck MC.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Ren, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying, Dre, but you still ain't told him enough, man.
Alright, well let's kick one more verse right here, alright? Kick it.
This is portable, something to fuck with your ear. Ren and Dre will appear when the sound is clear. To fuck it up like we always do, and that's the trick. Saying some shit to make the bitches wanna suck our dicks. But it's the everyday thing, communicating to y'all with the Compton slang. Compton's back in the house in your apartment, so open your door. By the way, so when you started, test the monitors and cordless mics. Cause the way we feel, we're gonna fuck it up tonight. I got my mic in my hand with a hell of a grip. Bitches screaming and shit, now it's a trip. Waiting for the grand finale or the end, or a stupid rhyme sent by Dre and Ren. Well, like a kid, we get new shoes and go faster, smiling like hell as we move past the suckers, the motherfuckers with the ego hype. But we're positive and they're on the negative type. And if you think we're about to quit, motherfucker, you ain't heard shit.
Yeah, now that shit was funky, you know what I'm saying, Ren?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. This is MC Ren and Dr. Dre co-kicking it in the place.
Oh, yeah, my mellow Eazy-E in the house. Yellow Boy in the house. My boy Ice Cube. Arabian Prince co-rocking shit.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
I'll say what's up to my homeboys from CNW.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Ren, what we gonna call this shit? Tell them what your name is.
Yeah, something like that.